This was a wooden house, but it was a very nice house because I happened to see it before he actually got hit by a hurricane. So this is what's left of the house, as you can see. And this is a nurse. I mean, this is a person that works, a person that tries to get ahead. And this is what, you know, they have to rebuild whatever they found.
And they have rebuilt just scraping things together.
Yeah, scraping things.
They just scrape it together.
Put a tarp.
It's a young couple that has a job, you know, that wants to go get ahead. This is a test. ¿Cómo está, que se levantamos? ¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo está? Congresista Luis Gutiérrez.
Hola.